I'm about to make a super basic observation, so strap yourselves in. Also, yes, I'm still wearing my pajamas. I look a wreck. I'm sick, okay? Don't judge. So I was just sitting here editing the photos that I took during my photo shoot with Nicole, which you would have seen in my last vlog. And I was like, I need some music to listen to while I edit, because normally I edit videos and then I need to listen to the audio that I'm editing. But when you're editing photos, it's a wide open world. So last night I was watching Carpool Karaoke with my mom and I came across a Stevie Wonder episode and I was like, yo, like I like Stevie Wonder's music. I should get into it more. So I went on Spotify and I was looking up Stevie Wonder music and then I came across this song called Living for the City. And I was like, that sounds really familiar. And that's when I had the realization that this song from Confessions of a Teenage Drama Queen is a Stevie Wonder cover. How dumb could I have been? I thought they wrote that original for the movie. I thought that was an original song for Confessions of a Teenage Drama Queen. If you don't know what I'm talking about, there's this little part where Lindsay Lohan is like,
this girl, she works in downtown New York City, surrounded by four walls that ain't so pretty. Her parents give her love and affection to keep her strong, moving in the right direction.
They're practicing the scene for the play. This is a really elaborate set for a high school production when you think of it. She's like, they're pushing around grocery carts and she's like singing about like living in New York City and, you know, it's the same song, but it's just with different lyrics slightly. And so then I realized that it's a cover of Stevie Wonder. I never knew the Stevie Wonder song. I mean, it sounds quite different. That's your fact of the day. I'm gonna get back to editing now. The boat out for a spin on a river near my house. We usually do this at the beginning of the summer because my dad's going on a fishing trip with my little brother later and they want to make sure that everything's okay before they drive like 16 hours into Northern Ontario with the boat. So that was lots of fun. And the following day was my birthday party with my family.
Turn up the record because the song's just begun. I'm smashing pumpkins like it's November 1. Wish Britney'd hit me one more time on the phone. So tired of counting crows with Mr. Jones. My sister Hazel knows that it's all for you. And by your blood, do you sing my song too? Summertime.
So my grandparents, aunt and uncle, and Lydia came over and we hung out at my house and had a pool party and just had some fun times together. This is usually what my birthday with my family ends up being like, just swimming and eating and hanging out. And now, here I am back in Toronto. It's been a whirlwind. I feel like I'm really trying to catch up on work right now. I have about like 7 different videos that have been filmed that I need to edit to put online. And now I am like 6 days away from flying to California, which is very exciting, but also there's lots of planning and like packing and sorting out to do. So that's what I'm gonna have to be doing soon. So just lots of work to get done beforehand. I need to send out a client contract today. I need to start editing the video that I did for the shoot last week. So there's lots of stuff on. There's lots of stuff to be done. So that was pretty much my summer weekend at home. It was lots of fun and it felt very summery. It was very warm out, which was nice because it has been kind of a rainy June up until now. Yeah, I think that's all for today's vlog. Thanks so much for watching, friends. Please be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe so you don't miss any of my future daily vlogs or videos about videography and all things creative. As always, I love you all. I hope you're following your dreams and I will see you tomorrow. Bye!
Do you sing my song too? Summertime. First game.